Hey guys, Andy1XtremeRT here, another World of Warcraft Let's Play video right now in the Shattered Halls. Another Storm Legion dungeon. Very close here to doing some Lich King dungeons. There, got a whole bunch of quests to pick up in here. Fucking A! Firelock twice in a row, you gotta be shitting me. Firelock twice in a row, and I still managed to pull top DPS. That's a big pile of bodies. I'm just gonna get a soulstone just in case I pull aggro and die. Down to the slime pit.
Thank you. pitiful life. Your pain amuses me. Don't waste your time on that. He's weak.
You know, freaking crap stats. He's got like level 40 stats on them. Why am I winning all this crap? I'm freaking greedy at all.
Me hungry.
Ugh, 25 intellect. Don't need that crap. So you need to kill one more centurion. Ooh, right up there, nice. Save all my chaos bolts for the last boss, which is right up around the corner here, I believe. Yep. Guys, let's go. Let's pull. Oh, really? The opening chaos bolt missed. There we go. Ooh, I get another one. Yes, single target. Fist weapon, don't need that junk, and mail, don't need that. Loot the boss. Hand in my quest. Oh no, what the hell did I forget to pick up? Centurion, we killed a centurion. 183 spell part, no good, no good, no good, and no good. Let's see what sells the most. That. 6 gold. Yeah, we need Fell Ember. Where the hell do I get that? You tell me I forgot to pick up the shit from the first boss. What the hell? Design, I'll take that. I'll learn it right away. That one, no one can ask me for it. Anyways, we're just running back to pick up these quests, so it's pretty much the end of the dungeon. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you later.